Nobel Prize winner Bob Dylan says, unlike literature, his songs are meant to be sung, not read, and are only needed to move people, not make sense. This was his message in his compulsory lecture delivered to ensure he received the €800,000 prize money. Last year, songwriter Dylan didn't attend the official awards ceremony.